I think that for us to be freedom in the internet, we should have a line that we cannot cross. You know, because there is our freedom, but there is others' freedom too. And, you know, the government sometimes doesn't know what the people want, and they don't know how to regulate it correctly. And we need to tell them, you know, we have to reunite in groups, we need to write about it, we need to tell them what we want and what we do not want them to stop us doing. I think this is a dialogue.